Okay, back to Stranded Deep. Not Sunken Land, Stranded Deep. Gotta keep reminding myself that that's what I'm playing right now. Because, right now I'm playing the two of the games that I'm playing are both, where you're on an island. You have to build bases, and at least this one, you're not very fighting anything. This one, you're just trying to survive. The other one is gonna be some survival in it because you, well, sharks and like those zombie-like things. And I don't know if there's like raiders or something. Lots of different things in it that can kill you. Okay, let's see. What's our stats look like? We could use a drink of water. Okay, and let's see. What we got in our inventory? A whole lot of stuff. Cooked meat. Okay, let's eat. Okay, that should be good. I don't want to eat too much of the meat. Sticks. I know I've got sticks. Not a ton of them, but I know I do have some. I saw them in here a second ago. Where did I see them? Oh, that's the other thing I want. Oh. Get all my leather together. Two leather and a cloth. See, I want to build a bed. I think that's what it was I was looking at. Crafting. Bedroll or something. Where is it at? To that shelter I can save at. Bedroll. Okay, I need three leather. Three and three. So I need three fabric. I know I've got more fabric here too. Sticks. I saw it there, and then we can use our axe and go chop a tree. Sticks, that's good. Build a foundation. Now, is that going to be too shallow? I put it out. Or is that gonna stay level with the water? Grab the other sticks. Waste them all. My goal was to build a bed. If I go use up all my sticks before I even get the bed made, that would be kind of bad. Okay, and we'd sleep the night. Cool. So now we got a bed. And we won't have to build the sleep place. Eh, wanted to sleep that dark. Oh well. Let's see what we got for food and stuff. Yep, we need some water. I guess that's not right away. Thank you. stack is logs. You can stack four, and a log is one stack by itself. You can hold one log per stack. Some palm tree leaves also, so for making water. Okay, let's grab the palm leaves first. Thank you. shipwrecks or anything right around here. Uh oh, here goes the coconut. Sticks are gonna. Oh, there is stuff around that island. I didn't even really look. I'll be going back there eventually. Canopies are making so I'm not in the sun. Should be able to keep myself from getting overheated. Right up to the dock here. Might not work. I guess I can just pull it up there too if I have to. As long as we're not running into any spiky things. So let's not put it right up against the wall. Yeah, because I should still be able to build from that. I'm gonna drop the logs up here. Hold on one second. Drop those logs right. Actually, if I drop the cases here, it'll be good because those have the logs in them. Plus, these are going to be important too. Oops, not to do that with. I want to place them in here. I had a canteen, so I guess it wasn't in too dire straits yet, but... And let's take our bed inside here. Okay. daylight so we can see what we're doing. Yeah, it's getting there. Okay, let's build onto our dock here. Oh no, it's not gonna let me place it. I can make it kind of a bit of an angled dock here, huh? This will work. To make this into like an enclosed, I can get the boat right up inside here. Can I build this way one more? Oh, I gotta get some more sticks. This way, and that'll be just kind of a so we'll do it this way, then we can dock the boat here.